Mr. President, this is quite disheartening to hear, with due respect to Senator Amelon, to commend the state government for serially failing to protect our students. This is the primary responsibility of government, to protect the lives and property of its citizens. The state government of Yobe has serially failed in this regard. It has abdicated its primary responsibility in doing that.